Hey man, I remember you. Aren't you that guy that was on that show horsing around back in the day? Oh, he's trying to fight me. It's the battle of the Netflix original cartoons. Cuphead versus BoJack Horseman. Oh my god, BoJack is kicking my ass. Ah, it feels good to be back, you know? It's summertime, new Cuphead levels are out. Such a beautiful day. I'm really excited for this shit. In celebration, I even wore this Tom and Jerry shirt to honor, like, you know, the classic cartoons. I also have the ye olde Cuphead chalice. I don't know what accent I was going for there. My beautiful fiance got this cup for me and this shirt. Speaking of my beautiful fiance, I wanted to announce something to you guys. Her and I are planning on starting a podcast together. We're going to call it Spooky Scary Soulmates. When that finally goes up on whatever we're going to be posting it on and stuff, I'll let you guys know. But I thought that was pretty exciting news. Find me on the coast, Cups. I like that nickname for him, Cups. And you got to love the music. It's got some like a nice jazzy feel.
You like jazz?
Also, I'm playing with a Xbox controller, and dude, I cannot even fucking tell you the last time I was using an Xbox controller. Yes, let's go on the boat. Off we go. Into the sunset. And the Teletubby baby sun is staring at us up there. The King's Leap. This is the first level we gonna play.
Now, go.
Okay. Oh, yeah, we gotta smack him. Oh, you can't double smack. What the? Remember guys, this game is very difficult. I'm just gonna say that. What the fuck are these things? Oh my god. I can only die from these fucking pink Oompa Loompas so many times before I go crazy. There we go. We on a roll. We did it! Get fucked, boys! Oh, look at their souls exiting their bodies. The bootlegger boogie. What the? Oh my, that's a spider? What the? This gives me some James and the Giant Peach vibes for some reason. You guys are bugging me. Get it? That maybe shooting like this could be effective on this level. Because I can hit him down there too. Oh, this man definitely ain't the itsy bitsy spider. This boy's thick. Oh, we smacked him off the cliff. We're in round two now. Yeah, fuck. Holy. I don't know what the fuck was going on there. Holy shit, this is very strange. Fuck, that part's hard, dude. Look at these guys coming in like, hey man, I'm flying it. Oh, we onto the third stage, I think. What the? What is this, an anteater? It's the snail, I knew it. Oh shit, riding on an aardvark? Holy fucking motherfucker. Alright, here we go. Oh my god. Is that Snuffleupagus? I'm not gonna lie, this is one of the hardest bosses I think I've fought. And, if that's any indication as to how this whole DLC is gonna go, I mean, I think this might take a while, boys. Alf. It's Alf. I don't know. Looks like something.
Gary! You are gonna finish your dessert and you are gonna like it!
Yeah! Finally! I had to just save up my super attack and blast him with it, because he was fucking annoying with those super fast little laser beams he was throwing down at me. Fuck you, Gary! Alright, let's see what the King's Leap is all about. Oh my. It's a horse? Alright, I don't know how to fight this man. Hey, get your BoJack Horseman looking ass out of here. What the fuck, bro? I don't even know how to attack this man. He's just sitting here taunting me. He's like a Fortnite kid. I actually do like, what you call it? BoJack Horseman. It's a pretty funny show. You got Will Arnett in there.
Soldier Boy, tell. Hey, I got this new damn for y'all called the Soldier Boy.
Yeah! That's it. Get the fuck out of here. You stubborn jackass.
Hey, stubborn jackass!
That was a lot of fun, man. I am happy as fuck to come back to this beautiful world of Cuphead. Like, comment, subscribe. Keep it classy, and I'll see you guys later.
I've been thinking about this life. Am I doing this wrong? Am I doing it right? They too got that much, might just take a walk at night. Can I be like us? We just a different type.